Well, what's crazy is back east someplace, there was a molasses tank that burst and it flooded this area.
Wait, when did that happen?
It's early in the 20th century, like the
19th
century.
Crazy.
Yeah, crazy. So over here on the point, this is where they used to land whales. And then there's this place called Winehaven. This place was a winery that was built about 1910, and they were only in operation for like 10 years because of Prohibition. And then eventually, these were the workers' and the Navy ended up with this property. And it was given to Richmond, and now Richmond wants to build about 1,000 houses here.
Yeah.
Now the problem is, over here, you have Chevron, right? And you have the toll plaza. And when you're coming across from Santa Fe, you have to drive over to here, get off the freeway, and then get back onto the freeway. And this is to get onto this road, it's a single lane. So the idea of building a thousand houses is absolutely insane.
So I am from Palo Alto.
Yeah.